in that his testimony is completeness of correctness. Completeness of vector space. So completeness of vector space is defined in the following fashion. So let me consider a set of rational numbers. Consider a set of rational numbers. That means I have only rational numbers. Now, using these rational numbers, I can construct a sequence. Construct a sequence of rational numbers. Such as 1, 14 by 10. 141 by 100, and so on. I go on constructing a sequence of rational numbers like this, such that the distance between these two, or the separation between these two, is smaller than the distance between these two. The distance between these two is smaller than the distance between these two, like that. So as you go, the separation between other elements will be much smaller than, they become closer and closer as the sequence number increases. Such a sequence is called a Cauchy sequence. A Cauchy sequence, a sequence Sn, a sequence Sn is called a Cauchy sequence. Cauchy sequence if the distance between Sn minus Sn goes to 0 as n and m goes to infinity. They should become closer and closer. Such a sequence is called a Cauchy sequence. Now you ask a question, what is the limit of the sequence? What is the limit of the sequence? The limit point of the sequence. If you look at this one, the limit point of the sequence, limit of the sequence is square root of 2. But square root of 2 is not a rational number. So if you take a set of rational numbers, I can construct a Cauchy sequence in rational numbers whose limit point is not a rational number. So then we say that the rational number, set of rational numbers, is not a complete set. It's not a complete set because a space is complete. So a space is complete if the limit point of every Cauchy sequence, is in the space. So no limit point should be outside the space. You construct any Cauchy sequence, its limit should also be within the space. That is called the complete. So space is complete if the limit point of every Cauchy sequence is within the space. In that sense, the set of rational numbers is not complete because I can construct a sequence of rational numbers with a diminishing distance between consecutive points, and I know this limit point, there are irrational numbers. Every irrational number has a Cauchy sequence in rational numbers, because every irrational number is unending decimal places will be there, and 1.414 etc. etc. You take 1.4 by 10 etc. etc. You can get rational numbers, and all those rational numbers will have the limit point as irrational numbers, which are not part of the rational numbers. Similarly, if you take so if you want to give another example, let's consider an open interval 0, 1. That means 0 and 1 are not there in this. And then construct a sequence like this, 1, 1 by 2, 1 by 3, etc. The limit of this one is 0, but 0 is not in this. So this open interval 0 is not complete, because I can construct a Cauchy sequence whose limit point is not in the set. But if I take closed interval 0, 1, then this sequence will have limit point in there. Okay, so constructing Cauchy sequences, and every such Cauchy sequence should have a limit point inside this space, then we say that the space is complete. So, in that sense, a Hilbert space is the one which is a complete inner product space.